Welcome back to another episode of Stealth Outdoors. Today we're here in Oakmont, PA, and they had the demolition of the Hulton Bridge. And I did a lot of fishing down in this area right here, where there's ice. Great fishing right here. Sometimes picking my dad up in Aspinall, going over the bridge, stuck in rush hour, the bridge would shake. Scary stuff. So it's about 47 out here. There's still ice on the water. I packed away all my fishing stuff for this season, organized it, and getting ready for the spring. We're here by Riverview High School. The high school's right there. There's the Hulton Bridge. Well guys, that was the Hulton Bridge. Now we're gonna go to Lock 3 Bait and Tackle, pick up some gear, see what they have. Stay tuned, thanks for watching guys.